opening draw, so a few rule changes for women's lacrosse this year. In addition, a shot clock, 90-second possession clock on offense for teams, just an attempt to speed up the game for these teams as we are just about set for the opening draw here at Martin Stadium on WNUR Sports. And here we go, Selena Lasota taking the opening draw for Northwestern. For Canisius, it is Rachel Ryan. And here we go, Northwestern beginning its 2018 campaign.